It's already a hassle and time-consuming to fumble through the wallet to look for which card to make payment. Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So nowadays, very easy to make payments online and also at the counter, whether it's on your phone with the e-wallet or with Apple Pay. So in today's video, we're going to be learning how to add AMEX Maybank card to our Apple wallet. I did other videos previously, which I'll put the links above, on how to add debit and credit card on Apple Wallet. You know, there are already three cards. There's the Visa card, there's the MasterCard, and there's already the Amex card. It's already a hassle and time consuming to fumble through the wallet to look for which card to make payment. So now as you can see here in my Apple Wallet, I have my debit card, then I have my MasterCard and Amex credit card. With Apple Wallet, I just open the app and I choose the card on the app and I can make payment easily. So what you're going to do now is go to your Apple Wallet. So to add in the Maybank credit card, tap the plus button at the top right. Then of course you see here that you can add debit or credit card or travel card. So we're going to add in our credit card by tapping debit or credit card. So the next screen here, just tap continue. Then you can either scan the card or enter card details manually. So to scan your card, just position your debit or credit card in the frame to scan it. Then you'll scan in your credit card number, your name and also the expiry dates. Then when the scanning has been completed, verify your card information such as your full name on your credit card and also the card number. Then you have to verify and complete your card information, which is your expiry date and also your security code. So add in your security code and then tap next. Then the terms and conditions will slide up, tap agree. And then you see here that the card is being added to your wallet. So you can verify your card for Apple Pay by text message. So we're going to do a text message verification. And then you get a verification code by SMS. Then key in the verification code and then tap next. Then you receive a notification from Maybank and also Apple Wallet that your Maybank credit card has been added to Apple Wallet. So you can set your credit card or your debit card as your default wallet in Apple Wallet. So if you find today's video helpful, hit the like button and subscribe to this channel below to stay tuned for more real estate, finance, investment and home tips.